Hey, Hunter.
What do you want, human?
I have a theory, a film theory. Why did Bela's buddy have to come to the human realm just to kill Flapjack and traumatize you when the rest of his goop self is still in the boiling aisles?
What?